you aware of any health concerns that Mr. Nunzio is raising?
No.
He does have cancer right now. Just wanted to, I know that was brought up, I believe, at the last hearing, but I'm bringing it up again just to put the court on notice. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you. That has been brought to the attention. Are you aware? Has that been brought to the attention of the sheriff?
It's council's understanding that it has, Your Honor.
Generally speaking, the jail will address those issues, and that's left completely within the discretion of the sheriff's office. If for some reason, as his counsel, you find that the sheriff's office is not addressing within a reasonable fashion the health concerns of an individual with, is it stage four?
It's stage three, wait.
Okay.
All right. So a serious level of...
I'll address the sheriff again.
All right. Thank you. Then at that point, you can bring it to the court's attention if counsel's does not believe that the sheriff is addressing his health concerns with
the
court.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.